All right, so now here as you can see it is asked that select the expected major product of the reaction shown, right? So basically